don't think he wants it. But I think he'd really love for us to work with him. See the difference? And so for me in my life, let this be an encouragement. Maybe you can connect to it. I don't know what your working for God looks like. But here's what my working with God looks like lately. When Chase runs in and he's so full of life and he's like, Dad, teach me how to play something on the piano. And then I show him and then he's like, I'm better than you. And then I'm like, well, you figure it out, kid. I'm not helping you anymore, you know? And I say, oh, wait. God, here you are. I'll meet you here. Or when Parker Jo, she comes in and she sits on my lap and she smiles and she's missing like all these teeth so you can see the hanging ball thing like in the back of her. I'm like, oh God, here you are. I can meet you here. Or parents, maybe you've experienced this, maybe you haven't, but I just recently did, like having the first real conversation with my son, Kingston, like not a kid thing, like real, like I went to my wife and said, it's the best conversation I've ever had in my life. God, I will meet you there every time. Or a night in the silence after we've threatened our kids to the edge of their life about 96 times and they're finally in bed. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Just sitting with my wife. God, I'll meet you here. This next song I'm going to sing is a song that I love so much. I wrote it with some of my friends at Maverick City Music and recorded a couple versions, and I just loved it so much I did my own. And we put it out on the interwebs, you know, the Instagram, TikTok, and all that, and the kids started liking it. And Spotify, like this song has just taken off, and we just passed like 1.1 million monthly listeners on there because of this song and this message. Which is just wild. It's crazy, guys. And I love singing it. If you know it, I would love for you to sing it with me. And if not, I just hope you enjoy this message. It's called Auditorium.
Securities are nervous in your faces. Something happens and this whole place changes. It's the power of your name. The name of Jesus. Something happens and this in your faces. Something happens and the whole room changes. It's the power of your name.
Jesus.